join me for the final of the club championship. Ali McCoist is here. What's happening now?
Well, I think they'll be very confident indeed going into this final, and their opponents will be in no doubt as the task in front of them.
Thanks, and here we go. Attacking and Ali. Nice ball from the attacking third. Zanoni. Can he get the ball in? Attacking and Ali. They're back in control. This looks promising. Off the goalkeeper's foot. Oh, unlucky. Goal kick taken short. This is a definite chance. It's a moment. Tackling Ali. Well collected in midfield. The long ball a little too hopeful. Again. Has to cross it here. Dispossessed. Kikuin. Tackling Ali. And he finds the ball at his feet. Tackling Ali. That was a crucial interception. He can be pleased with that. Good sliding challenge. More now. Passed forward. Just the keeper now. Oh, unlucky, he's hit the post. Still goalless then as we approach half-time. Terrific tackle to knock away the ball. Oh, I think he was fortunate there.
Where they created as many chances as each other.
Well, the first half would have just been a dress reversal. Couldn't hold on to it. He timed that tackle so well. Niedved!
So well, this Philip.
Yeah, if you get past him, break them down there. Played out of defence. And the crowd sounding very angry about that.
Well, they're handling everything that's wrong.
Can he get it clear?
Something could materialise here.
And that's cut out by the keeper. Headed into danger. 4 minutes to be added on, says the fourth official. Yes, nice ball.
Against the post.
That's it. They are the winners of the club championship tournament. What an effort. Congratulations. Well, the players can let their hair down now. They've earned it. Well, the players get the credit, but so do the supporters. Try playing in front of an empty stadium. And pausing here for the obligatory team photos, a picture we'll be seeing on the back of every newspaper in the morning, no doubt. Just look at the trophy, the players... Juventus Player of the Year, Ali McCoist, is with me today.
Oh, I'm glad to be here, John. Well, I could understand, actually, if some of the crew started doing a little bit of sunbathing. Don't worry, John, my shirt's staying on.
OK, let's get started then. Namil. Picked up at the back. This is a definite chance. And this could be in. Didn't block that well. Has to clear it. Fitting pass. Can he cross it? And the ball held firmly by the goalkeeper.
This keeper's in fight.
The goalkeeper choosing to take the ball out himself. Good touch. Looking to get that basket. There's the opening goal. Goalkeeper frustrated, but what a good finish.
Oh, he was given the Italian hero against Mexico at the 2002 World Cups. That's it again. He's having a ball out there.
The first goal of the game after 17 minutes. No wonder he's holding his head. He really had a finish. They won't close the gap with efforts like that. Back out by the keeper. That was well collected, nimble footwork there. Midfield possession. Davids! And that's a really good save. Picks up the ball and a chance here perhaps. And he was just about to, the goalkeeper pulls off a marvellous save.
Well, he saved that against the odds there.
What a useful lot. Oh, that well. Not a fair challenge, as the referee.
I don't think you can argue with that decision, John. I guess you have to believe.
Shooting chance. Now here's an opening for a shot. No, that's by the keeper. And the loose ball picked up in a good position. David. He had to be alert there. Blown out by the keeper. And a good long ball forward. Loses it.
Goal kick played out to the wing. Well, but it was a left centre of the centre.